it's an online currency. So now they're taking investors in bitcoins.